History was made in Kalihi today as Damien Memorial School officially became a co-ed campus. As Elena Hugh reports, this is the first step in a series of changes being made at the private Catholic school.
After 50 years of educating only boys at Damien Memorial School, today marked the first official day girls were welcome to class.
It's good. It's still the first day, so we're still getting used to it.
I think seeing them in the hallway is going to be different.
Young girls grades 6 through 9 now wear plaid skirts and stylish neckties at the co-ed school.
My dad told me about co-ed, but I didn't believe him at first.
So which door should you pick? The other one.
This school is a lot bigger than what our old school was, because our old school was a lot smaller. Everyone knew each other.
School officials say the economic downturn prompted the change. 65 girls have joined the ranks of purple and gold. In the fall, a total of 440 boys and girls will attend class at the Kalihi School.
I will be able to have other things that we don't have, like our own girls cheerleader. We'll be able to have some music, choral groups, and our music ministry will now have girls.
A Clarence T.C. Ching Foundation grant will also bring added changes to the campus.
So we'll be constructing a brand new boys and girls locker room and showers and facilities for judo and wrestling, a brand new music room, administration building, and a library.
The school enlarged the women's restroom, made adjustments to class size, and added more sections for students.
I thought they were just going to stick with the tradition, but a lot of schools are going co-ed, I guess.
Mary Alice is no stranger to being surrounded by boys. The flag football player was the only female player on her team.
If like girls can play like a male dominant sport, then they could probably do other male dominant things just the same.
Elena Hugh, KHON2 News, Hawaii's News Leader.